Hello? Hello? Is this on? Oh, okay. What's up, world? My name is Richard Alexander Jones. I prefer Rich, but ever since I was a kid, everybody's called me Bum Bum. The name doesn't fit, but as they say, if you can't beat 'em, join 'em. Anyway, about 2 years ago, I got engaged to my childhood sweetheart, Tasha. I've been in love with her from since the first time she said those magic words. Yep. Anyway, today's my baby's birthday. This year, I'm going that extra mile. Last year, she didn't like the vacuum cleaner with the built-in MP3 player. The year before that, I bought a limited edition George Foreman grill. And I'm not even gonna mention what happened to the puppy a year before that. Poor little dog. This year, I gotta give her the perfect gift. She got no idea what I'm gonna get her this year. This morning I left her a message on a nightstand. Be naked when I get home.
Oh, hell no. Be naked when I get home? You ain't getting none of this love unless some fly come through this door. I don't want no vacuum cleaner. I don't want no George Clinton grill. Nada, Poppy. I don't want none of that. I'm the queen of this castle. He better act like he know.
Can't stand this broke ass mother. Hey, baby. How's work? How you?
Who are you talking to?
Oh, nobody.
Why are you naked?
You better stop.
You better stop.
It's my birthday.
Look at his birthday.
You got my
present?
I got something
great, baby. Got
you what you
great.
Get me? What
got
you
these
get
new
me?
Shoes straight from Paris. Look, it's beautiful.
Find a whole black
Yeah, baby. What the
You trying to make me look like a fool? I know you ain't trying to make me like a fool.